Bridges in Cape May County are getting checked out. The New Jersey Department of Transportation requires in-depth inspections of county bridges, and Cape May County started inspections today with the Avalon Boulevard Bridge, which is over Ingram Thoroughfare. The inspections are expected to last 2 days on this tall bridge, which will result in lane closures and delays. Inspection work will be halted in the case of rain or high winds.